What? What's your name?
Yeah, it's a birthday.
Cheers. How's your day?
Oh, fucking terrible.
Oh, sorry.
I got switched out of my regular van into, like, this shitty van. It's like, no backup camera. The mirror sucks.
Yeah.
Absolutely
no backup camera. Like, I don't even know how to use a car anymore. Like, how do you park here without a backup camera?
Well, I deliver in downtown Albany.
Oh.
So it's, like, almost a necessity.
You definitely need it back. You have to, like, parallel park and, like, back out.
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah, shit.
Like a 21 foot van or something.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, no good. I'll live. From Balsam Spa.
Nice.
Pinecone Dan, he's on Instagram.
Yeah. I have a friend.
Boulder Wall.
Oh, no, no.
He gave me one.
I had to go.
I gave it a ride.
Drink, stir, and flash, which is $50.
after this one. Gotta make some L2 and then I'll switch over to the banjo. This one's a new one. It's gonna be on the new album. It's all kinds of group vocals and cello and violin and those two things. So it's called Down in the Cup. Switch to the banjo. I'll play a few songs on the banjo here and then take a little short break. Then get back to it. Once again, if you like what you hear, want to take me home with you, there's plenty of merchandise. There's pins, stickers, t-shirts, tank tops, hoodies. A cup of coffee up there. A few speakers. This next song I'm about to play is an instrumental as well. It's called Glance Tumor. It'll be on the next album. I've been playing it forever.
Yeah, I like her too. I like her a lot, but really. She's got a Canadian suit on.
It is Mickey Espinosa. Called Rip Open the Earth. Rip Open the Earth.
If I don't get bit this year, I'm going to get bit.
Thank you. to go flying day with anchor to get on the
Argyle, nowhere near Argyle. Oh, yes, I am.
Yep, that was it. That goes the intermission. That's my second sentence. Switch back to guitar, but it was fun while it lasted.
That's okay, don't worry. Yes, they've been very happy. Lots of love. I'm Colleen. Chris.
Wait, once again, my name is Arthur Boyzo. Coming at you from, I don't even remember where, but that van outside is where I go home. It's all over the place. It's about to be Oregon. I'm actually moving to Oregon by the end of the month. And penetrate that music scene. Anyway.
Wait, for good?
Yeah, I gotta play a few more songs for you. Thanks for listening. How's the fire up there?
That blind elevator is no
more? Looks great on your roof.
Kidding?
Great. We'll
have to go back to 26 and we hear it.
Sound is definitely going to win.
All I heard was real hard.
Next weekend. Supposed to be going where?
To Ryan.
Oh, yeah, well, I think seeing one out last time is a little more important.
Wow. I already have free myself.
Song that I turned into a newer song on this last album. It's called Tides of Time.
Thank you.
It's okay.
Actually, I just had an idea. Since I have to use the restroom, I'm gonna DJ that song while I do it as the first mix. If Aaron can help me out with that. But I'll be right back, don't worry. Why are you stubborn, baby? If you guys want to hear a preview of my album that's coming out, it's right here, and I'll be right back to actually play when I go through.
Yeah.
I gotta see the merch.
We have a chicken and a wannabe.
Chicken.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Sarah.
Did you know that this lovely lady raised the chicken this evening?
I did now.
I love this place.
But excited to be on the tour. We have like a week planned and show, so it's
the CD I bought last time when I'm having like a good morning and blare in the barnyard. My dad's like, God damn it, hear that inside.
Nice. It is good. It's a good pump up song.
Yes. Right?
Well, album.
You need those mics.
Yeah. He just got done with his new album and it's sounding like really good. It wasn't coming through for some reason, but yeah, it's nice to see you too.
Yeah. I don't know if you want
that. Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Well, technology is not the strong suit.
I could just write it down, too.
But new album should be coming out.
I think it's on that phone I'm recording.
Yeah, I'll just write it down.
Okay. That's a big mark saying about anything coming out. All right. Anyway, this next song is called Code River.
Oh, wait, I got it.
Thank you.
For too many friends. He stomped with his feet, he clapped with his hands, so long of his joy, and he laughed. He suffered all of his joy, but he cried. Sometimes when you're talking, you need to be alone. He was a good man. Oh, he was a tiger. He suffered all the strength in the fire. Sometimes when he died, they could fight it
out.
But he could fight with the ground. He was a good man, but that was wrong. Anyway, can we hear it again for Unihog? All it stands for is fucking solid. All the great food, great drinks, great people. Stay away. Can't wait to sit by that fire.
It's nice.
Just the season. I got a few more songs for you. Get it to her. 18? That's legal.
Yeah,
we
bleached
everything. Who else was supposed to sing?
No, I'm like
40.
I'm like
40. Right, cool. Yeah, I got plenty more. It's my Alzheimer's kicking in. This one's the first track off the CD I had over here. Talk to me tonight.
I think that's what you have, like,
Thank you.
Yeah.
Do that again.
Alright, well, I'm gonna try another. I'm gonna try a new one. A new one. So it's for Eileen. She's the one with the drug rug over there. She's the. Yeah, Tori Black Sabbath.
Oh, I got you Miller Lite.
I'll drink it.
That's okay.
Walk it.
Sorry, I'm so
happy. Miller time.
Miller time. Cheers.
This song's called Tried and True.
Tortilla chips.
I'm gonna try.
you don't want to cuddle with me tonight?
3 hours and 45 minutes.
I fucking didn't even want to cuddle with Sari last night. But, pinching on the legs like
a person. I got a good story for you, but I can't tell you right now.
Okay.
Once again, my name is Tommy Hilfiger, and my name is Horace. This song.
I'm gonna live right up here. Cool.
Yeah. It's called Way Out West.
I thought you were like way up here.
Lost his way, gone to town. No, I don't know who he is, what he's done. Sure sounds sweet, growing up. Jason and Sarah. in the Unihaw Gathering, and the rest of them too. Everyone's so sweet and badass at the same time. It's a great combination. It's my favorite, actually. What a nice person can be still a badass. You know what I mean? Yeah, what do you think, Jason? Should I keep playing or? One more? Well, I got a few more songs, don't I?
We are set!
Alright, well, we'll split the difference then.
Two more sets? Okay, we'll take it.
By the way, I love being here. It's a beautiful place. I was looking forward to the food the entire time. And also the nice girl.
On the couch over there?
Once again, my name's Arthur Bueno. I hope you enjoy waiting here because I'll only be in the
air tonight for the rest of the world. We got to talk about that. Rye bread thing. The rye bread. Exclusion mystery.
It is very strange.
Yeah.
You remember studying?
This one's Let's Get It On. It's the only book that is.
I mean, I'm about to, but I want to get my fucking ducks in a row. Well, I almost wonder if it has anything to do with I've never met him. Never, like, I asked about him and, like, oh, I'm cool.
Anyway, this is Let's Get It On.
Thank you.
long as I can think of songs to play, I can play. How do you feel about that?
Good.
All right, good. Yeah, I feel pretty settled about that. We're going to do original songs from now on. Two in a row for it. This one's called My Own Mind. about that song. If you can remember, is he going to be a hidden track on the new CD that comes out, if you don't get a chance to listen to it. But it's not going to be listed. And I don't usually play it, because it's too happy. Anyway, thanks for listening though, and hell yeah, you know, can't wait to come back every time I'm with you.
Not to say you don't.
Anyway, yeah. My name's Arthur Grayson. I'll see you again. Kid. If you want to take me home with you, there's plenty of merchandise over here.
So I'm and
then
I've been there so long,
and I've been
trying
to explain
it. And I just
like
never really.
Is that all good, Jason?
It's hard.
Should I play until I see you passed out on the couch?
Just
spoiling though. No. Tell me what to do, Daddy.
Alright,
one more song. I have my business to attend to. The song is called Should Have Known. It's brand new. And, I think this might be the first time I played in front of anybody.
Thank you.
Unihog! Can't wait to finish the rest of my burrito, baby. Maybe I'll see y'all next time. Let's hang out. Let's get it. Bed closing.
Acoustic.
Warm up.